Dogs in the boxes then for the last race. Here comes the hare. And away and racing out they go. It's a good start there by 5-6 as well on the outside. And 6 just leads there as they go into the second bend. It's Beaming Elmer. 4 on the inside of 6. Grumpy Dave then comes 3. Ollie Sabbath after these 5-2 and 1 at the back of the field. 4 leading 6 now as they come round the final turn. It's still Grumpy Dave out the front from Beaming Elmer as they turn into the home straight. Now it's 4-5 and then 3-4. Gets up to win the last. Grumpy Dave wins. It was 5 seconds, 6 and 3rd.